Of a beach lover. I like to walk on them in the winter. Dog, especially after a heavy storm with big waves. But laying on a sunbed like that all day? Nah, not for me. But you know, Itsuzu, it's so much more than just a beach. This beach is a turtle beach. There's a whole stretch of beach where people are not allowed to sit down, dig holes, and all the other things. And let's see. See these little poles? There it starts, and there's a white line there, and there it stops. This whole stretch in between, you're not allowed to do anything. That's where the turtles have their nests. This beach is protected, so you can't get here at night. It's even guarded. So, lucky for us, they also have a turtle rescue center. I have mixed feelings about these rescue places. I think it's good that they rescue a turtle that was in a fishing net or injured by some reason. Keep it for a few months and put it back in the ocean. No problem with that. But they also keep animals that have to stay in those small pools where they keep them for years. You see, that I'm not buying. This poor bugger has to stay here for 5 years. I mean, come on. Well, that was the turtle center. I'm not convinced yet. Are you? I mean, that big bastard, 5 years in a small tank. And what about these baby ones? Did they need rescued? Or are they just there to cute out the tourists? I don't know. I'm afraid I'll never know. But it's certainly worthwhile the visit.